My name is Rhianna Eakin. I'm 18. I'm going to be graduating from Cambridge Springs High School. And the pandemic really affected taking time away from my peers and my fellow classmates that I won't see as much after high school, and taking away from the sports and community time, and especially the teachers not being able to say goodbye to them.